Welcome back to my my channel and YouTube. Please subscribe me. I only have a little. So sorry, it's too dark. And yeah, as always, it's always dark. But in other episodes, I promise you, I will put in the light and you guys can see properly. So yeah, I'm gonna show you my rubber band jewelry magazine, which includes lots of steps that you can do when you want to make a loom bands. Okay, so please try to buy this. Okay, it has like lots of this, and you can even make like hips and all that stuff. You can see yourself. And this is only for Malaysia. I guess it's only for you can't really see that. 6 ringgit 50 cents for Malaysia, but I don't know for US and all that stuff. But yeah, I can't wait to try it on my loom set. It's quite big though. I never use it, but I'm gonna try it again. Okay, because I have the steps. And another thing I'm gonna show you is my collection of it. So let's try to. Not much, but I did some invented fishtails and some fishtails. Fishtails and single is very my favorite. Okay, so I hope you guys can buy this and please subscribe me. I really, really need your subscribe, and please comment down here to tell me all of your collections and what you like in loom bands. Please follow me.